All right, we're back with some more Eric Clapton. We're checking out the song Layla. Let's get into it.
Ooh. Oh, Derek and the Dominoes is Eric Clapton. Oh.
So you like this sound, huh?
I do. It just has like a little bit of like the Santana guitar sound, like a little like salsa vibes. And it's got like a little like soul. And then of course like the rock and roll chorus, you know what I mean? And then it's got the like echoey people that are like, Layla. You know what I'm talking about?
Right, right.
It's good. I like it. I like it.
I'm trying to figure it out. It's harder without a lyric video, you know?
Oh, it's not lyrics. They tricked us. The lyric, it looks like it was going to be lyrics.
Yeah, it did. But it didn't say lyrics. I don't know. This was like the official audio or whatever. So I wanted to do this because We were confused trying to find the song.
Right. Let's
make
the best of the situation. Okay, hold up. I saw in chat, somebody said, this is about the Beatles dude's wife. Remember Eric Clapton took the Beatles singer's wife?
Oh, did they?
Or something like that?
Something like that.
Remember? Like he stole his wife.
Which one? Do you remember which one?
Let me see.
I don't know. I don't remember either. Okay, so that's what the song's about?
Yeah. Layla is
his wife's literally named Layla?
Yeah. So with the context.
Oh, so it wasn't even like subliminal. It was like, this is...
They were like, I thought they were friends. I don't know about the history of this, though. Do you guys know? I don't know, but I just know I saw pictures, and it was like before and after pictures. I was like, oh!
Okay. All right, Eric.
Oh. What a song. Wow. I'm gonna have to listen to that again. Mm.
By yourself.
Oh! Obviously.
Okay, so.
Okay.
Song about stealing another man's wife.
Okay.
With a long, slow section of music at the end.
Okay, but look, I got a translation for you.
Ooh.
You know when I was like, no. Remember that?
Yeah, I was like, what?
So basically,
like, is that a good no? Or are you like, no, ooh, okay. Hunt it. Like, what? I looked at you. You looked happy when I looked at you. I'm like, I was confused.
Right.
I thought you said no because you saw something like, no.
Well, okay, so this is what happened. The beginning of the song, he was like, Layla. He was like, fiending for her, right? Like, she's this hot chick, right? She got the booty, whatever, you know. And he's like, I want it. I want to have it. It's mine. Okay. Right? So then, once it transitioned, it's like piano, and it's all like Hawaii sounding, like sort of like aloha. Doing. You know what I mean? It was like, that was like, we're going to live in paradise. Like, we're going to have a happy life together. Like, the transition went from like hot and steamy, I got to have you, I want you, to like, this is the life I'm going to give you. And I was like, no, because I was like, Layla, don't do it. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Like, don't leave your husband for the, like, you know what I'm saying? I was like, Layla, don't fall for this. And he's telling her, oh, like the sound with the piano and everything was like, this is a beautiful life we could have. Basically, that was a long guitar solo at the end. It was like,
right,
we're getting married, you know, we're living in paradise. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But I'm like, often when people like monkey bar like that, it's like, that's going to be a lot of problems for you, Layla. Like, you're going to have a lot of problems with this guy.
So I wonder how their marriage went. Did they get divorced?
I'm sure.
Did someone else steal her from him? Or did they live happily ever after?
They could have. He could have promised her something and he actually followed through. But I mean, I think most likely they both had, you know, some interesting lessons they were seeking to get into that predicament. You know what I'm saying? That's messy. That is messy.
That is messy.
To go from one to just over, like, last night you, next night you. You know what I mean? That's a whole, shoot, that is messy. And that's why I was like, no, because like, don't do it, Layla. Don't buy into this, though it sounds so pretty. It sounds so good. That's what I was thinking. Like, it sounds really good. But
I'm with you.
So it was like, no, but like, happy no.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.